In this tutorial, you'll see the conversion of a basic pump to a primary pump. For the preparation of the cover, you'll need gloves, a hammer, a 29mm stamp, retaining ring pliers, and grease. Start by applying grease to the cover's shaft bore and to the radial ceiling. Insert the ceiling with its flat side facing up and use a 29mm stamp to put it in place. Secure the ceiling with a retaining ring and check its proper fit. For the conversion of the pump, you'll need a TX40 and TX50 torque screwdriver, a 51Nm torque wrench, an assembly sleeve, an extraction tool, a felt pen, an X stamp, and a hammer. The necessary parts are a basic pump, the desired drive shaft, the prepared cover, and 4 bolts with the proper length. Unscrew the bolts on the end cover side of the pump and take off the cover. Remove the 2 pins. Mark the position of the bushing relative to the housing with a felt pen and remove the ceilings as well as the support ring. Turn the pump around to remove the second cover. Repeat the previous steps by removing the pins, marking the bushings, and removing the ceilings and support ring. Lift up the pump and push out the inner parts from underneath. Remove the bushing, but make sure that its 2 parts don't fall apart and the small pin in between them stays in place. Then, exchange the drive shaft. When reassembling the bushing, ensure that the Teflon layer on the bearings is not damaged and keep its orientation indicated by the drawn mark. Reassemble the rest of the pump, starting with the ceilings, support ring, and pins. Ensure a proper fit of all components and that no areas of the ceilings and support ring get clamped. Place the assembly sleeve on the drive shaft and mount the cover. This way the ceiling will not get damaged. Turn the pump around and repeat the steps on the other side. Make sure no internal components are left over after the conversion. Insert the 4 screws and tighten them to their specified torque of 51Nm using a torque wrench.